So the important thing to consider about topological data analysis is that it is a mix of linear methods, which produce linear models, and clustering, which produces discrete models. The important thing is to perform both clustering as well as linear methods to get a good answer which retains geometry but is not linear.